Hello there, welcome to this block exploration video with me, Toby. In this video, I'll be telling you all about bones. Bones are items that are only dropped by one mob, the skeleton. They can be used in a few different ways. Each skeleton mob will drop between 0 and 2 bones. A good time to collect the bones is just after sunrise, when the skeletons have died from exposure to the sun and the bones haven't despawned. Bones can be turned into bone meal using the crafting box, and each bone makes 3 bone meal like so. Bones can also be used to tame wolves. This can be done by holding the bone and right-clicking on the wolf. Be warned, however, if you accidentally left-click on the wolf, he will turn aggressive and attack you. It might take a few bones to entice the wolf to become tame, so keep at it until you have a trusty canine companion. Click here to learn all about bone meal, and click here to learn all about wolves. Thank you.